thought you'd get. The question is.
Good morning, Carlson. It's Sarah alongside me. I got my trusty pal Ryan, and over there we got Dad with the weather later on. So let's get started with your news. There will be a mandatory social studies Olympiad meeting tomorrow in Mr. Gervasi's room right after school. There is also a ping pong club meeting after school in the gym. The head coach of Carlson, Todd Steinmetz, would like to have a brief meeting with all hockey players that attend Carlson and Shoemate. If you play house travel or are a returning player, please make every effort to report to the high school cafeteria tomorrow at 2:35.
Yearbooks will be distributed during all three lunches on Tuesday, May 17th. A limited number of books are available to purchase for $76. Please see Mrs. Madgwick or any yearbook staff member for further details. There are no study tables in the library today due to AP testing. It will take place in Mrs. Huber's room for math, Ms. Dell's room for science, and with Mr. Burgess for social studies. So get after your studies, Carlson.
The senior and graduation video are now available for just $15. See you, Mr. Morrow, for more details.
Seniors, take care of your library fines with Mr. Peyote ASAP so you can pick up your cap and gown. Because if you don't pay those fines, you won't be walking. Isn't that right,
Sarah? You will not be walking, so get on that.
So that's all for your news today, Carlson, but let's pass it over to your boy Thad for your Day of the Weather report.
Good morning, Carlson. It's your boy Thad here with the weather report for today, so let's get right into it. As you can see, we're going to have a high of 74, a low of 54, and an 80% chance of rain. Seems like it's going to have potential to be a very nice day, except for the rain. That's all I got for you guys today. Everyone have a wonderful day, and always show your Marauder pride.
Good morning, Carlson. It's Ryan Kroll here with another edition of Senior Interviews on CTV News. And today we have Thomas Arrington. How's it going, Tommy?
Great, bud.
Great. So, you know, graduation is approaching pretty quickly. We'll just jump right in here with the questions. How do you feel about that, Tommy?
It's a little bittersweet, you know. I have to leave all my friends, but I also get to go on to the next chapter in my life, you know, college. Pretty big step, you know.
Right. So speaking of the next chapter in your life, what is that chapter? Where are you going to college next year?
I will be attending the Eastern Michigan University.
EMU, baby. Had a boy. So I'm sure you've had plenty of fun in high school, your whole high school career, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So what would you say is probably the most fun you've had? Maybe like a significant moment, you know, a hockey game. I know you were running some student section and stuff like that.
Probably the basketball games with my good friends CJ Nagel, Jeremy Metz, Nate Holmgren. Now just running the section, you know, chirping
the other
team.
Right. I think that I actually had better seats in those games than you guys. Courtside. I was courtside.
Bench.
It's a rough life.
I was there.
So in our closing moments here, Tommy, would you like to give maybe a little word of advice to some underclassmen coming up and, you know, maybe a final goodbye to the class of 2016?
To the underclassmen coming up, you know, just do your homework. Don't slack off your sophomore year like I did. And to my class, I'm going to miss all of you. And we out this boy.
Thank you, Tommy Arrington. We out this boy. See you, Carlson. Have a great day, and always show your Marauder pride. Good morning, Carlson, and welcome to yet another edition of Senior Interviews. And now today, we have Patrick Hessen on set. So how's it going, Pat?
It's going good today, Ryan.
It's going good? That's great. How come you aren't more excited, man?
I don't know. It's just an average day.
Dudes, you're on digital media, man. You're in the digital media class.
D. Ryan Kroll is interviewing me. So.
Yeah, exactly. So, Pat, listen, man. Graduation's coming up pretty quick.
It is.
So, we get out of school here pretty shortly, too.
Yeah.
Really shortly, actually.
Like 10 days or something.
Yeah,
now.
Like that. So, how do you feel about that, first off?
I don't know. Kind of came to an end pretty quick, but I'm excited to move on with my life and get going.
So talking about moving on with your life, where are you going to go next year?
I am going to the University of Florida.
Gator time, baby.
Yep.
So why did you decide the University of Florida?
Well, I don't know. Weather's nice. Got a scholarship. So just everything came together, and that's where I picked.
It's balling out of control with the scholarships.
Yep.
All right. Ballin'. So, Pat, I know you're You're two or three sport athlete. You're three, right?
Three sport athlete.
You're a three guy. Yeah. So I'm sure you've had some great moments in those sports.
Yeah.
You want to share with Carlson maybe your favorite moment in any of those sports?
Well, of course, it'd be playing every single day with you.
Well, I didn't play. You mean practicing every day with
you. Practicing every day. You're getting me better and picking me up on the bench.
Thanks, Pat. Yeah. Thanks, Pat.
No problem.
It means a lot.
Yeah.
So is there any, here in our closing minutes, words of advice to underclassmen or maybe a final goodbye to the class of 2016 that you'd like to share?
Well, I would give advice to spend as much time as you can with Ryan, but he'll be gone too, so I can't say that. I don't know, just take advantage of what you have here because whether you like it or not, you're here for 4 years, so just do what you can.
Great words from Patrick Hessen.
Thanks.
Thank you, Patrick Hessen. That's all we have for you today, Carlson. Have a great day, and always show your Marauder pride.
All right.
David, what's wrong?
Don't understand, man. I'm thirsty, man!
Take it easy, man. Give me one of these. Try an Angry Mountain Dude. You take a drink of it, and your anger will go away instantly. How do you feel?
Better.
I know.
Hey, Lucas. Got any more of them drinks?
David, it's almost been a week and you haven't been angry lately.
That's the thing, Lucas.
I'm always angry.
Angry Mountain Dude is now available at your local Kmart that doesn't exist anymore. We are not responsible for constant burping, sneezing, itching, and random nosebleeds. Don't call your doctor if any of this happens because we can't afford to be sued when nobody buys our product.
Siblings, and we're gonna play a little game. We've split up into two teams. It's me and Shannon versus Thomas and Keith. We're gonna pick one of the sentences and try and get our teammate to understand what we're saying while wearing this.
Look at our cheeks.
You get 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
Hit a fire extinguisher. Huh?
Shh.
Hit a fire extinguisher. Hit a fire extinguisher.
Hit a hippopotamus. Poop.
The mailman is a tad luckier.
The mailman is a tad.
The mailman is a tad luckier.
The mailman is a tad.
Had.
The mailman
has a.
Has a.
Is a. Had. Time of it. Luckier.
I need a window washing beaver.
You need a window washing
beaver.
Beaver.
Yeah!
Beaver!
I and hey her.
What?
Larry and Hey! Hey!
Molly and Haley Poop.
Larry! Larry! Larry and Harry Hood!
Molly and Haley who?
No, John Harry!
Harry Carey?
Larry and Haley Hood!
Molly and Baby Poop!
Something Holly!
Holly!
No! Larry!
No!
And Haley Hood!
Jolly!
Mommy and Baby Blue!
That was impossible!
Hey,
Huffy?
Huffy, a bike? A Huff?
Power
Husky?
Ranger. No.
Husky.
Huffy, Power Ranger.
Husky.
Power Ranger.
Power Ranger.
A Huffy. Huffy.
Puppy?
Yes.
Puppy Power Ranger?
No.
Puffy?
Yes.
Puffy Power Ranger.
Lie down. Lean. Blueberry. Hi. Right, wrong.
My mom.
Maid.
Maid.
Blueberry pie.
I know it. Blueberry pie.
Yeah. Horizon.
Heart.
Hi.
I got nothing.
Horizon. Heart.
That sounds very German.
Horizon.
Malaysian.
Heart.
Hearts. Parts.
Hearts. Hearts.
Farts.
Violently? Violently!
I, Lunchbox, is held with Alice.
One more time.
My Lunchbox is filled with Alice.
Your what is filled with what?
My Lunchbox.
But your dry socks?
Lime socks.
Wine sauce?
Lime socks. Lime socks. My lime socks is filled with lollies.
Oh. Wait.
My lunchbox is...
Your lunchbox is filled with melon.
Very. Shelly. Yes.
Look what? At me. Say it.
A very.
A very?
Shelly.
Shh.
Yes. All right. Shelly. Yes.
A very smelly bathroom.
Yes.
Vacuum.
Yes. Hello. Anyway, that's all for next week's video. Thanks for watching. I think we won the game.
Yeah.
We won the game.
We totally won.
Because we couldn't get London. And that's all for this week's video. I'll see you next week.